neck, shoulder, and back. And now, notice how my legs aren't connected. Usually you hear instructors say, draw off perpendicular or whatever. Now I just go for his neck and his shoulder. I back up. The big boy triangle. Here, my legs down his back. Cross my feet, pinch my knees.
Nice. I'm like a mood.
I'm here. Pinch my knees. And I don't push him away. I bring him to you. Now, he tap because of self. But Chad, tell me how this feels. That's worse. That's worse than anything, any choke you ever felt. That you feel like you got water brushing out your nose right now. That one, so. So, tell me for a second. So, the first one, when you said, neck. Back away from it. This one, this is the one I hate when I teach to other schools, because then you get some people who just want to try to fight this. Next thing I know, they sleep.
What if we just like never feel creepy after you demonstrate it, and we're just being a good.
No, I'm not talking about you. I'm not talking about you. I've been putting people to sleep since I was purple. I do this, right? This sucks, right? When I go in.
Yeah.
Yeah. So now, once you do that on chair, you